So, in the previous video, you have learned that what is root mean square velocity. Root mean square velocity is u is equals to, if there are n number of molecules, v1 square plus v2 square plus v3 square plus ... vn square. So, this is root mean square. So, this is only here you get. Okay, and in place of this, I can put u square because root over is not there. So, what actually is happening is whenever the root over is not there, I am using 2mn u square by L. Okay, so now what happens is, now when you get 2mn u square by L, so fine. So the force, exerted by on all the six faces by n molecules in 1 second will give me the value that it came. What it came? 2mn u square by L, where u L is root mean square velocity. Now moving forward, pressure is equals to force by area. So force is 2mn u square by L, and area is what? Area is area of a cuboid is 6L square surface area. So that will be 2mn u square by L into 1 by 6L square. So if you do it, if you see it properly, I'm so sorry. If you see it properly, the 2mn u square by L, 1 by 6L square you get. Fine. So now if you cut it, you will get 1 by 3, this and this. So that is okay. So you will get m, you will get n, you will get u square, that is fine. Okay. So you will get u square, that is fine. Now, as for L is concerned, you get L into L, L cube. So you get L cube. But L cube is the volume of the cuboid, right? So pressure is equals to this. So pressure is equals to 1 by 3 into mn u square by volume. So PV, you get what? PV is equals to 1 by 3 mn u square, where P is the pressure, V is the volume, m is the mass of one molecule, n is the number of molecule, and u is root mean square velocity. So I hope that you have understood the entire thing that is being taught to you. So this is the derivation.